Hit it.
Hey everyone, I'm Kathy Fillion.
And I'm Steve Piacenza.
And we have napkins and decoupage on the plate today.
And on the table also.
So in the Getting Crafty with Mod Podge Facebook group, Mod Podging with napkins has been so popular. Everyone's putting them on bottles, boxes, you name it.
It's insane. They're putting it on everything.
And they're even doing swaps with napkins.
Yeah, and what's cool about it is, my favorite part about it is that napkins come in so many different kinds of styles and varieties. So the look you want, you can place on any type of surface. Look at ours down here. We did a, what is that, china plate kind of look?
Yeah, blue china look.
Yeah.
With these napkins onto an outdoor set. And when we were doing it, we thought, you know what? Let's go ahead and put together our favorite tips and tricks.
Yeah.
So we've got our top favorite tips for having 100% successful decoupage with napkins.
Super easy.
First, open up your napkin. Most napkins have a textured edge. You can trim the edge or you can decoupage with the texture. I'll be trimming ours away. Iron any deep creases with a dry, low temp iron. Separate the printed layer from all the other plies. Some napkins are 2-ply and some are 3-ply. Damp fingers will help you separate the layers. You can cut around a motif with large scissors, but use detail scissors for the small details. Use a piece of clear tape on the non-printed ply to help you separate the layers. To create a feathered edge motif, paint around the motif with water and gently pull away the excess napkin. You can also cut your napkins into strips. For thin napkins, you might want to spray them with hairspray. Allow the hairspray to dry before Mod Podging. The basic steps for applying a napkin is that you apply the Mod Podge to your surface. Then you'll place your napkin down and you'll smooth from the center out with a soft, dry paintbrush or your fingers. You'll want to wait about 15 minutes before top coating with more Mod Podge. To prevent the napkin from ripping, never brush on an angle. To help with wrinkles, apply a sheet of cling wrap over the napkin and smooth with your fingers from the inside out.
And there you have it!
Our favorite tips and tricks. If you have any questions, just leave them below and be sure to subscribe, make a comment, and give us a thumbs up.
Yeah, go out and get some napkins. See ya.